Today I started the day like a real American. I went through the drive-thru for a cup of coffee, and after the drive-thru, I went to the banking drive-thru where I took care of some business before I'm gonna take it off home. It's very convenient here in America, and I'm amazed about how many things you can take care of out of your car window. That thing you see right there, that's where you put your money, your checks, whatever, and it sends it into the bank, and you get a candy in return. I took off to Crack Barrel, where I had a wonderful 3-hour breakfast with my one of my favorite pastors, Pastor Dave Robertson from Fountain of Life Church in Okeechobee. And we had a good talk, and it was such a blessed time to see him one more time before I left. On the way to West Palm Beach, I drove through Port St. Lucie, and of course, I met Smokey.
I'm in Florida, and it's very, very warm down here. And we love you, and we'll be praying that God lets you have a warmer winter, and that you know Him, and that you know that He loves you. And just His love by itself ought to warm you up a lot. Because He's an awesome God. He's the King. And He is coming back again soon. I pray that you guys be ready, on fire for Him, sharing that good news that He is risen, and that He is your Redeemer and your friend. The best friend you'll ever know is Jesus. He's the only friend you really ever need, but He is available to anyone that would ask Him to come into your heart. If you never asked, then today is your day to ask Him to come into your heart, show you that He's real, and He'll show you that He cares. And don't pass up the opportunity to receive Him as your Savior and Lord, because eternity is an awful long time. Separated from God, separated from your loved ones that may have received Christ, today would be a good day for you to get to know Him. Trust me, He loves you, and He wants you to come to heaven and be at peace and have joy with ever-increasing measure when you get there. It says in the Bible that no eye has ever seen, or mind imagined, or ear ever heard, or even entered into the hearts of men, the things that God had prepared for those that love Him. And if you don't know Him, you can't know Him. But once you get to know Him, you can't help but love Him, because He's so awesome. And I know that it's by grace that we get saved, through faith, and that not of ourselves. So have faith in God. Have faith in Christ, in His resurrection, in salvation. It's for you, for your family. And let Him be Lord in your life. Read your Bible, get yourself baptized, and go where He leads. Keep faith, keep fire going, encourage the brothers and sisters and family in surrounding areas. Let them know He is coming soon. Keep your head up. He's on your side. He's with you wherever you go.
Amen. For you who don't know Smokey, he's been standing in that street corner preaching the gospel for over 20 years. Talk about being dedicated to what God has told him to do. I love this man. I known him for some years now, and I took him out for lunch before I saw Santa Claus take off on a Harley Davidson. After that, I drove to West Palm Beach through quite heavy traffic, but I made it here, and now I'm waiting for tomorrow when it's time to fly home to see my family. One more night in America, one more night over the Atlantic Ocean, and I will be home together with my lovely wife, my son, my daughters, my dogs, my cat. There's no place like home.